So simply in this video I am going to show you how to change the font style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So here you can see this is the default font style in this device. So without a root your device, I will show you how to change the font style in this device. For this we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Play Store. You can see this is the application EZFont. Just open this application. At the time of open this one, we need to give some permissions. Then only we can change the font style in this device. So here you can see the colored font style. If you tap on the see all option, this page you can see lots of colored font style you can see here, and you can easily download any font style and you can apply this font style your device. Okay, if you want to go to or select the stylish font style, then tap on the option see all. Now in this page also you can see lots of free stylish font style, and from here you can easily download and install this font style to a device. So here I am going to select this one, tap on it. So in this page you can see a small demo how this font style looks on your device. Now tap on download and select the option. Now tap on support like character. Now go to your settings and scroll down. At the bottom side you can see the option add language and region. Tap on it and select the region Myanmar. That's it. Now go back, tap on display and brightness. After change the region to Myanmar, you will get a new option here, support dial character. Now turn on this option. Now you can see the font style is changed. You can see this is very simple. This is very beautiful, right? So simply in this way you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.